And each night, local TV shows the surveillance highlights of the day. And then there's Joanie. She's an information collector, a paid enforcer who walks around and writes down deeds about her neighbors. Like the man who carried a drunk person home. Things like this are good deeds, she said. But the farmer overheard swearing and being rude? Yeah, bad deeds. Her quota is 10 a month. She likes the work, thinks the city's better for it. The thing about the social credit system is that there isn't one single system. Not yet. Different places have different rules. So what do you do if you have bad social credit? Well, for one, you talk about it on Weibo, which is like Twitter. There are forums for discredited people to vent and get advice. In Chongqing, we hooked up with Huang Weijun. He had a business, and each night...